mother and son from central Iowa arrested and out of custody tonight, allegedly connected to the deadly U.S. Capitol riots. The picture on your screen is of Deborah Sandoval and Salvador Sandoval Jr. Both have a hearing scheduled in federal court February 25th. The Sandovals joined two other Iowans allegedly involved in the Capitol attack. Doug Jensen and Leo Kelly are also moving through the federal court system. Stay updated on this story on our website.